Here's a Comic-Con video from Atama ETV.
Hey everybody, Stu Carter here from Atama.com. I'm at the world famous San Diego Comic-Con. This is huge. You won't believe it. Comic companies are here. Movie studios are here. Toy manufacturers, game publishers, they're all at one huge convention in downtown San Diego, and you're gonna see it all right here with me. So hang on, buckle up, and enjoy the ride. When you go to Comic-Con, one of the first things they give you, these great books. First, you get this event guide. This is nearly 200 pages of stuff that goes on at Comic-Con. And in the center of it, very important, they have a map to all facilities and a schedule of all the events. You need that because there's a lot going on at one time. There's private video screenings, TV shows being introduced, new movies. Game cards being distributed, live card game playing, trading card game playing, video game being demonstrated, tons of stuff. They also give you this great souvenir book from Comic-Con. And best of all, they give you, everybody gets this huge bag. Look at the size of this thing. You know, and this is some serious stuff. This isn't just some cheap store buy. Look at this strap here. See, like if I'm going to climb Mount Everest someday, and I'm going to need to hire a bunch of Sherpa guys to haul my stuff. When I do, I'm going to get them these kind of bags because you know you can use it like a backpack. It goes through this strap here, and you see people walk around with these on like a backpack to carry all the free swag they get at Comic-Con. Okay, to try to put the Comic-Con experience in the terms that you can understand, remember the original Star Trek series, the episode where Captain Kirk and Spock beamed down to this planet, and they were so overpopulated that the people were living, you know, elbow to elbow, everywhere at the same time? Well, that's what Comic-Con's like. It's elbow to elbow, all day, every day. So, do me a favor. Don't ever come to Comic-Con. Stay home. Watch on TV. I know what you say. Well, but you get all this free stuff. Look, I'm paying $250 a night for a hotel so I can get a free Ghostbusters air freshener. Yeah, great.